It's not recording. No aliens. Well, this is called Feed the Beast. Didn't say what kind of beast, monster or robotic? Or Frankenstein. Yeah, but let's get it online. Let's get it online, not here. Too expensive. Are you sure it's not an alien? Because it sounds like an alien's about to pop it. You sure this is... Now it sounds like a sad song.
Yeah. My voice is very low. Oh, I sound like Optimus fucking crying in my ears here.
Called it.
I am the Thomas Robot.
Because it sounds like because it sounds like the Transformers.
Wait, you didn't say something to me? Because sometimes you go, what's it? Oh, it's just the air bomb. It's a very, very high horse is coming back on. And ask Bradley for assistance if you want. For you guys, we used to play this a long time ago. We decided to just chuck it back and sat down again, but it's up now. We have called Silver Sun Up. It's a deep album, guys.
Let's go!
It's about a buddy of mine named Corey. Corey and I, we got to do a lot of shit together when we were really young, in our early teens. We were just dumb, just so stupid. And breaking in all over the place, just being really bad little kids. And I got in a lot of trouble. I got sent away. And I did a little bit of time and was like, you know what? This is no fun. My friends are out there doing teenage shit you're supposed to be doing, like losing your virginity and falling in love and riding their skateboards and just doing normal teenage shit. So I'm like, you know what? I'm over this. I'd rather just play my guitar and not be sitting in a fucking jail cell someplace. But my buddy, he didn't figure it out. He just kept getting in shit all the time. And he actually started doing a decent stretch now and again. And they would put him in this minimum security prison. And he would break out of this prison all the time. And he would steal a car. And he would always drive back to our hometown. Like on the third time he broke out of jail, he stole a car. And I'm like, don't come back here. They know you're coming. He's just a bad, bad criminal. And but anytime he would make it back to our small town, we would always try and hide him from the police as much as we could because he really missed out on his childhood. So we were always just trying to hide him and keep him as long as we could. That's also against the law. It's called aiding and abetting. But I didn't know that at the time. But anyway, this song is about him. This song's called Where Do I Hide? Well, what do you want to do now? We could play if today was your last day.
Yes!
Let's do that one. Here we go.
Oh, heck yeah.
Listening to yourself scream at the top of your lungs, song after song after song, is like, wow!
Yeah!
I need more alcohol.
I have to listen to this group every night. I gotta put an ear back in here. What was that, sir? I, yes, have to listen to you scream every night.
You do? Every night. So does Brad.
Wait, sorry, I meant to run on.
Brad, come say hi. Come, Brad, come on. Come on, Brad. Come say hi. Use your outside voice, Brad. It's okay, use your testicle voice. You're such a chicken shit. You're like the best bartender ever.
Hands down.
Say hi.
No. No.
Not to Chad.
Yeah.
To them, not to me. He just looks around and he's like, hello.
Hello, Chad.
Oh, that's good shit. I realize I get to say some incredibly stupid shit to you in this next song. Like, really, really profound lyrics. Like, you look so much cuter with something in your mouth. We'll be right back.
Thank you so much. I love it when you guys scream along like that. I think it's time for karaoke. I think it's time to call somebody up here and sing Rockstar with us. I got this.
You might need the lights.
Nope. Nope.
It's not random.
Nope. It's already.
You really want to go up and sing, don't you?
We don't have that many microphones. But there is someone that needs a serious level of embarrassment right now. And he's one of our security guys, and I see you trying to run away right now, and you're going to hide. Our security guy, John, it just so happens that his sister is here.
Okay.
And I was thinking about maybe calling up your sister and her friends. And I'm gonna molest them when they get up here, John. It's your sister. You guys wanna come and sit with us? You guys wanna hurry the fuck up? They're like, there's just too many drinks in their hands, and he's like, there's just too much shit going on. We're waiting, ladies! We're waiting! This one. This is John's sister right here. Ladies, we're gonna have to share one of these microphones. One of you gets to be Tina Turner, and the other two of you are gonna have to be like the two chicks from ABBA. Come here, you're gonna listen. Yeah, this is my song. Otherwise they're gonna run around. They're all gonna turn into fucking Snoop Dogg.
Which you are welcome to do.
You want to, you can do that too if you want. Thanks, Cubby. Look at the smile on her face. She's so cute. Your sister is so fucking hot, John. Just letting you know this is awkward at all, and I'm just humping her leg up here. I'm gonna talk too. Shit got serious really quickly. Okay. Do you guys know the words to Rockstar?
I just raised
my voice. Okay. This is your speaker right here. If you guys move away from that, you will not be able to hear yourselves. That's your speaker right here. Okay.
I don't want to hear myself.
You gotta get close to the microphone. You gotta climb up on that bad boy. Just remember, your friend is in the microphone. You guys ready? Are you guys nervous? You guys really need to be out for a ride. So, we can sort of do this. I'm stuck here. Okay, so you guys gotta come up here. There we go. Now, when you guys start getting really nervous, I want you to remember one thing, okay? YouTube is forever. Are you guys ready? Are you guys ready?
We're gonna do this one in the key of G, ladies.
Here we go.
I'll never stand.